Hello everyone and welcome to the Hall of Fame interview with one of the mentees that he has achieved wonderful feat in the last 5 months along with the career acceleration mastery journey. So let me welcome Rohit Maiti in this Hall of Fame interview. Welcome Rohit on this Hall of Fame.
Thank you Rakesh sir, thank you for that warm welcome. Really appreciate, very glad to be here.
And let me tell you, you will be surprised and shocked with this gentleman looking very sharp, right? He is sharp because he has actually achieved the feat which most of the people just dream of. He has, in the 5 months when he was searching from the job, he achieved 3 job offers with 76%, 72% and 64%. And if you are wondering that in this pandemic time, if you are not getting the job or something, you may be probably missing the point that something is wrong with the approach that you have taken for searching the job. So first and foremost, let me congratulate you, Rohit, for this extraordinary feat, because having 3 jobs in that level is truly remarkable.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you for those kind words. Yes, it was, at the time I didn't feel that way, but now as you said it, I'm feeling kind of proud by your words. Yes.
Okay. Now help me understand. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you must have had your own doubts about your career and everything. How did it start for you as a CAM journey, as a career acceleration mastery? Why did you join that?
Okay. So around the month of May, I had this feeling that I'm stagnating in my current role. It was already more than 1 year when I last joined office and there was no increment. On the contrary, my salary got 10% decreased because of the pandemic reason. So the salary was reduced. Plus, I was not going anywhere in my career. I thought as a salesperson, I thought that I should have been in a certain particular position, certain particular salary level, but I wasn't there. So I thought I should look for a job switch at that time. And in the month of May itself, I applied to some companies and I was constantly getting negative feedback, like, no, your application has been rejected or something. And I thought somewhere down the line, I was doing something wrong. Maybe I'm not utilizing my LinkedIn profile properly or my CV is not tailor-made. So I came across your ad or your advertisement on Facebook. And I thought, okay, I should give it a try. So that's when I decided that I should, join CAM and have a go at it. Yes.
Wonderful. Now, you were not having that many years of experience. Neither you had probably the thinking like all other mid-career professionals think, why should I pay money to a coach? Okay. Because you were not earning so much, mm-hmm. like you said. So what made you choose?
It was because right now I believe that the world is run by professionals. If you don't take a mentorship or if you don't take help from someone, you are going to be lagging behind. That's what I felt at that time itself, because I saw my friend's CV, the people who are in the same industry, and I compared it with mine. And I thought that despite being good in my communication, I was not able to convey what all capabilities I had in my CV. My CV was about 3 or 4 pages long. And I thought, why would someone sit and read those 3-4 pages? That was the first thing that hit me. So I thought I needed a professional help. So that's when I realized that, okay, whatever money goes in the CAM, no problem. But it will give me, or the results will be 10 times more better. So, and ultimately it was actually.
Wonderful. Now help me understand that, what are the elements of the career acceleration mastery that you picked up, which has ultimately resulted into this kind of success?
There were several. Okay. Firstly, I would go with the first lesson itself. That was regarding I think it was Earl Nightingale's, the audio clip that you have given along with the transridual document. I used to fill that up continuously. You said 90 days. I still listen to that audio every morning. I love that. It was a beautiful thing. I start my day with that 30 minutes audio clip, and I constantly repeat the word that Earl Nightingale says. So that has helped me so far in my career. I mean, there were many ups and downs in this journey. 5 months it took me for finding the right job. But despite of that, that was one constant thing that kept me motivating, that, okay, I'm doing the right thing. Kept on putting that. So that was one of the most important thing. I thank you for, showing me the right way or connecting me with Mr. Nightingale, Earl Nightingale. So that was one thing. And later on, the profiles on, I think you reviewed my CV and you gave that lecture. I think that one session was on my CV. and I made all the changes. I took everything by heart. I took every point and I tailored made my complete CV on basis of that. I reduced my CV from 4 pages to 2 pages. And immediately, once I started distributing that CV, I started getting calls. I'll tell you that much as well. So it was amazing for me. Yes.
Okay.
That was another lesson, good lesson. And thirdly, I started utilizing my LinkedIn much better. I started with some 200 connections and now I am sitting at 800, close to 1000 now.
Wow. Awesome. Awesome. And how did you get such a big figure from the companies?
From the companies? I didn't get the question.
So how did you get the such a big negotiation salaries?
Oh, that was the biggest. That was the biggest advantage of CAM, I think. I think each step, I would like to explain how I went about CAM. Like for the first 2 months, I completed the entire process once. I ran through everything. Yes. And then on every stage, like for making my CV, I used to go through all the classes again for the CV section. For, you know, anything I needed help on LinkedIn, I used to go through the classes on LinkedIn. And I always believe that practicality is more important than lessons. So whatever I used to learn side by side, I used to do it as well. Mm-hmm. That was one thing. And thirdly, the salary negotiation part, when I went to that stage in my, you know, career or in my interview process, that salary negotiation is about to happen, I went to the salary negotiation classes as well. So it was very refreshing. I think I asked you one question in your, you know, the system that you use. I asked the question that if the HR asks your salary, present salary, what should you tell? Because that is the first question that they ask. So you said, don't mention the exact salary, you mentioned the range. And I think that has been very helpful. I mentioned the range and I added my bonus as well. And I mentioned that range and that has been helpful actually, because the person thought that, okay, he's sitting at that range and he's looking at this range. So that is, you know, he knows what he's talking about basically. The HR gave me that impression. So basically that has helped me very much.
Excellent. Excellent. So you are another guy who I am coming across who has actually worked on the mindset, mm-hmm. who has actually worked on the figures, the negotiation part, a true practical applications of the negotiation strategies that we teach in the Career Acquisition Mastery, which is bringing us the result of 70-80% on a constant basis for many of the people now. So help me understand in that case, how did you find the experience in the Career Acquisition Mastery? The coaching, the community, the courses and everything put together now as a package to you. Mm-hmm. So what is that your experience says now?
Experience has been excellent. My accountability partners, Savio, Vishwajit, they are like very close friends now, very good family. We had a couple of sessions together. We push each other. We had several phone calls and these guys are also touch in LinkedIn. Whatever things I post on LinkedIn, they are always commenting first. They are always there liking it. So I got a family like that, a complete family. And plus I see your comments as well. And it encourages me, it motivates me that I'm going the right way. So that was very helpful. And the best part is LinkedIn, I think. I never knew that LinkedIn could be such a game changer. And it has been. Like it has not only helped me with finding a new job, I think it is helping me in my sales job as well. Like right now, I'm finding more leads because of it. I'm finding more people who are connecting to me. And every day it is increasing. It has gone. I think I saw one session of yours with Mr. Baksh. I forgot his name completely. So I saw that complete 1 hour session and it was beautiful session, a lovely session. And I implemented everything that was mentioned in that session. And slowly, slowly, I started seeing the result. So I think the basic CAM essence, the essence of CAM, I got from that one lesson itself. And yes. That was before I joined CAM, I think. It was beautiful.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And that is where this lesson is so precious that even if you don't pay for anything and just pay for that lesson, it is worth.
Correct. It is worth. Indeed. That's what right? I think.
It is worth. So that is where the Career Acquisition Mastery. Now, there are a lot of people in the CAM who are looking for the inspiration from you. Mm-hmm. So what is the message that you want to give to them?
My first message would be have patience because it is not a race. It's a marathon, I believe. You won't reach there in one day. And there will be times when you will feel that, oh, it's not working. Because quite frankly, I felt sometimes that, oh, I am applying. And still, and I'll be frank with you, despite of all the changes I made in my LinkedIn and CV, I still used to get a lot of negative messages as well. No, you are not selected. And I gave near about 20, 20 to 25 interviews, if I'm not wrong. I gave about that many interviews, and then I reached this stage where I could, you know, select one of the three. So I think having patience is the most important critical factor, and you have to be having faith on the process. You have to be having faith in CAM. Otherwise, you will not reach there. You have to continuously apply it, and somewhere down the line, you will start seeing good results, because the times are bad, as we all know, and the competition is huge. So if you have to stand out, you have to, you know, wait for success to come to you. You cannot run towards success.
Excellent lesson that you're telling, and a lot of people lose the patience. The three lessons which I tell them every week on Thursday is surrender to the process, have patience and persistence, and follow one path. These are the only three lessons I tell them. I wish that all the people listen to that, all the Career Acceleration Mastery folks, please listen to this gentleman who has got these three offers with the 70% odd, right? If you can't listen to him, can't listen to me, then please listen to him so that you understand that success is possible for you, right? That is one. Now, there are a lot of professionals in the mid-level as such like you, mm-hmm. who believe that they don't need a help. They don't need any coach, mentor, or probably for that matter, any professional help per se. While you mentioned that point that professional help is required, but what would you suggest to them? Because a lot of people are in the process of thinking that, okay, I'll do it, figure it out myself. Mm-hmm. Why to pay money to somebody? It is not about the money at all. It was always about the mission that we are working now that has resulted into 2,000 people community, right? Okay. Now, if it was about the money, ideally speaking, I should be charging 10% of the increment that everybody gets. That would make me richer faster, isn't
Correct.
It?
Correct.
Because I'm sure that it would get the result.
Mm-hmm.
And 10% would anyway make me faster, right? Now, help me. What is that advice that you want to give to professionals who are in that mid-level,
mm-hmm.
who are still not able to understand the value of structured learning,
mm-hmm.
value of having a community, like you have made a friends out of it,
mm-hmm.
and the value of coaching and the coaches.
Mm-hmm.
What is that you want to say about them?
First of all, I'd like to say that I was one of those people who didn't believe in coaching, first of all. We always have that perception that, oh, this is something we already know, how to make a CV. Everyone knows. Straight out of college, we learn how to make a CV. Straight in college, we go to the first interview. And maybe since we are in mid-career, we have cracked several interviews. So we have that perception that we are already, very capable of passing any interview. But, and this is a big but, that there are several others who have also learned the same thing. So if you have learned the same thing, how are you better than anyone else? I mean, if you have got a 7 years experience and the other guy has also got a 7 year experience, why should they hire you? That is the best question that you have to ask. So in order to be competitive in anything, you have to have a proper coach, I think. And the biggest people, the biggest, motivation or mentors in this industry, they have their own coaches. And you can find the richer the person, he has got a coach for everything.
Yes.
And that's the thing that is always there. Like, you cannot say to yourself that I know everything. Nobody knows everything. That's for sure. So as and when you have a doubt, the best person to ask is a coach. And something related to your career, you should definitely have a coach, because a coach can guide you in every step of the way. And this is, as I told you before also, that it is not a 1 day or 2 day thing. It's a long process. And it is not possible for anyone to humanly sustain motivation or, you know, keep on doing the right thing. Somewhere down the line, we might snap and we might say, oh, it's not working, let's chuck it. But a coach will always keep you in the right path, or your community, your, you know, accountability partners, they will keep you in the right path. They will make sure that you do keep on doing the right thing. And I think for that and that purpose only, you should join CAM, because it will keep you straight. You should not go left or right. You should keep on going straight. So that was the main benefit of having, you know, such a beautiful program.
Thank you very much, Rohit, for this wonderful words. I'm really, really grateful for this. And I understand that I've been trying to add as much value as possible, as we have created the path for everyone in the mid-career as well, mm-hmm. from the career leadership to the people leadership to now the executive leadership. So people, when they join the CAM, they feel like, oh, they are joining for the job or a promotion. It is not the point. The what you are joining is the learning journey and the community.
Correct.
A set of people who are on the same path, who are positive, who are motivated, who are inspired, and they want to help you as well. Like Rohit is getting help from a lot of his friends right now, his accountability partners. So that is what is the differentiator in the market, not the program per se, not I would say the program as a uniqueness. The uniqueness is in the combination of all, the mixture of all. That is the community coaching and the courses all put together are giving you the experience that is more valuable than what you are actually paying for. And you'll be very surprised to what you are paying for. It is ridiculous anyway.
At the end of it, actually, yes. If I just thought if you actually charge 10%, I think you'd be way much richer. You'd be making a lot of money, I think, yes.
Right. So the intention was not to give that, do it for the money only.
Correct.
It was always for the purpose that was behind the business, which is started. Mm-hmm. It was always behind the reason for my own self, as a mid-career professional, whatever troubles, whatever challenges that I face in my 18 long years of career, mm-hmm. I wanted to get rid of it for everybody. That was a simple purpose that I had. And I've been doing pretty decent job. I believe that's you are the proof.
Indeed. Otherwise, I wouldn't have gotten all those results for sure. As I was telling you before also, I wouldn't have gotten the confidence to ask for that kind of hike also. Because that clarity I got from your sessions or from the one-on-one conversations or the, you know, Q&A sessions that I can ask for that salary. So ultimately that confidence I got from there. Yes.
Wonderful. Excellent. And I'm very happy that you have chosen the right path. See, it is very difficult, people. If you actually believe this man, he has chosen the least hike option. That is the 64% instead of 76%. Now, who in the world is crazy enough to leave the 12% on the table? This is the guy. Why? Your career is not a race for winning the money. Your career is always attached to the vision of the life that you want to have or want to live. If you do not know what is the vision that you're chasing in your career, anyway, you are in the blind race right now. And if you're chasing the blind race, every money is a good money for you. 30% is also good, 20% is also good, 40% is also good, and 60% is also good. Don't be in that race. That is a blind race. When you know that your purpose is towards this gentleman knows his vision, where he wants to go in his career. And that's why he has chosen the option which can give him the holistic development of himself. Not based on money only, based on every other factors that he is considering for it. And that's what is unique about Rohit as well. And that's what is unique about every CAM candidate. In fact, I can bet for that because everybody is now getting clear about their career vision, and which is what I want to probably bring it in the whole scenario, where people are clear about their vision. And when they move about their vision, I'll be the happiest person on that planet, right? Because people have got the direction now to choose from. So thank you very much, Rohit, for this wonderful interview and wonderful words and the kind of achievement that you have done. And wish you all the best in your career, the way you have chosen and the way you're planning now. Mm-hmm. And we want to wish all the success in your career as well.
Thank you very much, sir. And I do believe that this is the start of the journey. Like, I believe we are meant to be having a very long, successful business relationship in future as well. Maybe I'll join your other programs and I look forward to learning more from you.
Absolutely. And all the people, viewers, if you are watching this till now and if you have got inspired, just put in the 3 comments or the comments which can tell you that what inspired you in this entire Hall of Fame interview with Rohit. Now, if you have missed out any other success stories, please subscribe to the channel, go to the success stories playlist and watch all the success stories of the mid-career professionals who have received this kind of success within short period of time as well. And if you like to be a part of such a community, please click on the www.rakesh.rana.co and register yourself with the live workshop with me. I look forward to see you in my next live session. Till that time, take care of yourself and God bless you.